Hey guys, how's it going? Today I'm doing long time crest, absolutely gorgeous Japanese legend, Toyota Crown 1996. This is gonna be full in depth tour of the Toyota Crown. We'll set up, show the engine, go on some promise details, show you a bunch of the interesting features in the exterior as well as interior. And so, here's the key. Let's start the engine, let it run for a while. Of course, some aftermarket alarm with remote start, basically lock unlock. Chrome door handle, frameless windows. Very wide opening doors, almost like 90 degree, providing easy entry and exit. Cloth interior. This car has two airbags for the driver and of course for the passenger. Full spoke design rail, panel tilt and telescopic. Absolutely gorgeous. And this particular has 171,636 kilometers in it. One JZ engine. Very nice startup. This car comes equipped with hydraulic assist pressure, pinion, very fluid, horn, very nice. This car has automatic lights right now. That's a headlight, fog light, as well as high beam, and of course, as usual, hazard lights. Driver's side window. Fully automatic, in both directions, up and down. Chrome door handle. Right now guys, let's open the hood and take a good look at the exterior of this car. Lever right there, to open the hood. Chrome accent window frames. This car doesn't have power moonroof. Beautiful factory rims, multi-spoke, 16-inch, tires measuring 205/55, four-wheel disc brakes, brand new tires. I believe this is the auction. Stick right there. halogen glass headlamps, chrome accent grille, This car has legendary 1JZ engine, inline 6, 24 valve, Rodola head cam, 2.5 liter, normally aspirated engine. It produced 108 horsepower, maximum speed of 210 km per hour, 0-6 time is 9.4 seconds. Combined consumption for this car is around 10 liter per 100 km. The car is rear wheel drive. The fuel tank is around 73 liters. Double wishbone suspension with coil springs up front and double wishbone suspension out back. Single exhaust, and right now guys, take a good look. The exterior, let's take a good look. The interior portion, the most interesting part. Solid doors. Cloth fixtures. Rich wood trim, as you can see. Chrome trim. Power window lock. Door central lock. Rest of your power windows. Soft armrest. Trunk release. Door lights, storage, also bed, speakers and ears of course, right there. aluminum entry guards. Driver's seat has power adjustments, standard sliding, seat high, recline, two-way power lumbar, seats extremely comfortable, very plush, very supportive, adjustable headrests and seatbelts, storage for the driver, also bed as you can see. Power mirrors, they also heated, and of course, power folding. Foot upright brake. Clean carpet, by the way. Crown floor mats. Now guys, let's see what kind of noise this engine produces. Very easy to read gauges. Incredible sound. Very smooth engine. And here's your light indicator controls right there, and your intermittent wipe controls right there. Tilt and telescopic adjustment for the steering column right there. Foot upright brake to engage and press that pedal, and to disengage, pull this lever. Very simple. Wood trim right there. There's the clock adjustment, vents, single zone fully automatic climb control. Swing. Incredible feature, as you can see. Temperature adjustment. One touch automatic, off, recycle and bend, front view defrost. This is all Japanese specification for the navigation right there. Very nice. For the climate control, here are different modes, AC, fan speed control. As you can see, audio information, quite nice. TV, CD, tape, AM/FM, tuning, select button for track, power button, volume, cassette deck. It's quite easy. Ashtray, lighter right there. Coin holder, also bag. Full speed automatic transmission. Rich wood trim on the shift knob. Chrome trim, overdrive, silky smooth transmission. Absolutely incredible. power button and snow mode. And snow mode. License plate lights. Doesn't work as you can see. Starts right there, also bad. Central armrest. Very good size surge, very flush. Everything is very nice put together here. True Japanese quality. Manual dim rear view mirror. Map lights. Sun visors. And of course, warning. Vent mirror with illumination. Rich wood trim right there. Grip handles. Also warning, so Japanese specification, card holder right there. Build quality and all the materials are just awesome. Soft touch with my 6'3 stature. Those seats are extremely comfortable, very good visibility. True Japanese luxury car. Incredible inside and out. Plus rear wheel drive. Right on, guys. Let's shut here down. Let's grab the key and continue to restore. Trunk release and fuel cap release right there.
Child safety locks. Ashtray right there. Door lights, speakers.
And also aluminum entry guards. Back seats extremely comfortable. Quite easy to get in and out with my 6'3 stature. And here's your audio controls. Power button, different modes, crown, volume, tune, track, different settings. Center tunnel, storage pockets, handles are broken as you can see. Extremely solid doors. Illumination. With my 6'3 stature, those seats are extremely nice, very plush. It's like sitting on a couch. Unbelievable car. Rear speakers, central armrest, wood trim. Also padded to cup holders and remote control. Legroom is not an issue at all, and my headroom is pretty good. Right now, guys, let's check the rest of the vehicle, shall we? Average size trunk. As you can see, spare tire only donut and 12 disc CD changer.
as you can see. And here's your fuel cap. And you can find manual adjustment for the passenger seat, recline and sliding right there. Seats very nice once again. Lockable glove compartment, very good size. Also bed, as you can see. Flashlight. Incredible Japanese car inside and out. Actually, this is my favorite car. Well guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look. It is 1996 Toyota Crown. Feel free to subscribe on my channel, make sure you catch me next time. This is not where I came from. Thanks for watching and take care guys.